Ocean Spray. I've been trying to get a hold of you for a while now. I tag you in everything on social media, including all your foreign accounts. Sometimes Ocean Spray South Korea likes my stuff, and man, it makes me feel so good, but allow me to introduce myself some more. I know you've probably got some questions, and oh boy, I've got some of your answers. Hello, I'm Jared, it's nice to meet you. Drinking your work, it's a real sweet juice. I drink it since I was 10. I made some videos then. I made you a part of my brand. I make no money off it, see, cause I'm your biggest fan, and I'm a comedian often me. I grew up in Indiana.
Where's that?
Midwestern boy at the heart. I live in California, and I like my juices a little tart. It's wine country, it's grape country, but cranberry juice is the greatest country. Welch's don't even taste like nothing. It tastes like it's your sugar in something. Minute Maid is its given name, and it tastes like it was in a Minute Maid. I Tropicanto with those other brands. I'm terrible, ain't got no fans. I'm single, no wedding band. If you like it, put it on my hand.
He's not a rapper, but he loves your juice.
That's right, I do.
He's not a rapper, but he really loves your juice.
Thank you so much for clarifying. Last time you gave me 5 boxes of juice, and I'm looking for more like a shirt, like a suit. I've heard drinking some crayons with dropping a deuce, and I'm killing this beat like I'm John Wilkes Booth. I don't think you want to let this go. I don't think you want to miss this show. I don't think you want to let this slip right through your grip like you did before. Everybody wants to come around. Mm-hmm. Everybody wants to be a clown. Everybody wants to see themselves on the big screen with a big scene. Nobody's got a big scheme, a big plan like you got with me.
Oh, yeah.
Since Arnold had to go, shake in hands of BBDO, like progressive has flow, check mine and let me know.
Okay.
Ocean Spray has Jared, not like Subway or the jewelry. You don't have to share me all your advertisements on foolery. Abusing your fruit juice, excuses with loose truths. I introduce a new use and you walk away a silly goose.
What?
I make videos, I make content, I travel with your juice. Poetry, lyricism, making waves with your fruit.
Okay. Yeah.
Call him back now, Ocean Spray. He's been waiting on you night and day. He's not a rapper. I feel the need to clarify that. No, seriously, I know, but he won't stop, so please put him in your commercial.